what's up, Halo to Grams? What's up, boos? Yo, it's yo, MC Rapper, Mando. What's up, man? Going on? So, apparently you're here to see my crib, so, come on in. Come on. Yeah, yeah. Alright, this is the living room. Or the dining room area, whatever you want to call it, you know what I'm saying? It was, yeah, we just chill down here. Sometimes we eat dinner on the floor. Dinner on the milk table. Because I like eating on the floor. Because, yeah. Walk up the stairs here. And this is kind of the, I like to call it the porch slash like patio type thing. And yeah, you get a good view. Get a good view of the crib. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I see everything. Alright, now we'll walk back downstairs. Walk back downstairs. And we got this spiral staircase right here. Pretty cool. See what? Spiral staircase. Alright. What you're about to see here is like top secret. It's like not even my bitch knows about this. Not even my bitch knows. Alright, come on down here. You guys better not tell nobody. I'll shoot you. I'll shoot you. This is my secret runway to my whips. My garage. Yep, yep. Roll. Get to see my rise up here. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Yep, yep. Alright, and we get to the garage. And see this car? It's my baby. Yep, this is my baby. See that purple? That's purple chrome. That's not even out yet. It's purple chrome? Are you kidding? It's purple chrome. Fuck you, Iggy. And yeah, looking over there. And looking over down this way, it's like a big hallway without the stairs. And there's some sand over there and shit. And yeah, you know what I'm saying. Where the fuck's my ride? Where the fuck is my ride? Are you fucking joking? Did you just fucking push it off the edge? I'm about to fucking kill you. Are you kidding? Are you joking? Okay, listen here, homie. Listen here, homie. If this was in the hood, this would be something. See the sniper? See the sniper? This would be upside your head, sucker. You get that? You get that? You get that? Since we're on TV, I'm gonna behave. I'm gonna behave. Alright? I'm gonna behave. You're lucky. You're lucky, my boy. You're lucky. Alright. Anyway, moving on. We go down here, and yeah, here's another staircase. You find a lot of staircases in my crib. Kind of staying a bit. This is my launching pad. I don't know why I call it that. It's just kind of blank. Nothing here. I just come here to stand, pretty much. Alright, you have to trust me on this one. It's the favorite part of the house, right here. Jump up. Yep, jump up on the ledge. Now we gonna fall. Trust me. Shock absorb. It's like a trampoline. Come down. Good job. No. Okay, this right here, this is my teleporter. Yep. You know how much I paid for that song, bitch? You know how much I paid for that song, bitch? I paid $1 gazillion for that. One gazillion. Nope, don't touch it. You'll die if you touch it. No! Damn it, I just didn't want you to touch it. I know my secret. Alright, let's roll. Alright, anyway. Come over here. This is my overlook of the whole city. See, there's some big rocks out there. See those rocks? I like rocks. Yeah, I like rocks. Pretty big rocks out there. You know how much that cost me? Not very much, they were already here. But anyway. Yeah. My whole place is pretty much built out of rocks. And, yeah, move up the staircase. See, I keep a sniper right here. In case some of them are like little squirrels. Bunch of people. In case some of them squirrels come around here. So I'm like, get off my lawn, squirrel, and I'll punch them. And then I'll shoot them in the face. Anyway. Now, this cost me a lot of money. This is for my kitties. See, now, you walk up this side right here. And then jump up right here. And then you just kind of jump and slide. See, I call it the slide. Yeah, you know how to do it. You got that, homie. Alrighty, hey. You having fun? Woo! Okay, let's go. Come over here to the staircase. And, yeah. This is my prize for... Where'd you go? Disappear. Oh, you just do that slide again? Are you kidding? Wow. You know what? That slide is off limits. Off limits. No more slides. Yeah, this is my prize possession right here. Definitely. And, you know what it is? It's a rock. Yep, it's a rock. Alright. Come on down here again. Come on down here. Keep a rocket launcher right here in case anybody wants to mess with me. You know what I'm saying? In the hood. And, yeah, this is my favorite part of the house, like I was saying. It's kind of like a trampoline, but you just kind of like... Woo! Yeah, homie. Yeah. Definitely. But, yeah. Hey, what are you... No! No, I just got that fixed! You faggot! No! No! Fucking no! Alright, now I'm making something. Come here, bitch.
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge. If you're smart.
Up your scent.